The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Norwich, England, weighing in at 199 pounds, Gavin.
I spoke with this superstar earlier. They predicted not only a win, but also, quote, a masterpiece in the ring.
Well, the WWE Universe seems to agree with that prediction.
Well, I, for one, can't think of an even more egotistical thing for any superstar to say. Are they aware that the match hasn't even started yet?
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And his opponents, first, from London, England, weighing in at 258 pounds, Peter!
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber, too.
Yep, which is why I have plenty of experience on the topic.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
And from Chelsea, England, weighing in at 348 pounds, Charlie!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Blackpool, England, weighing in at 190 pounds, Rob!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Come on, what else is new?
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
moves we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, shoulders down to the count. He's really trying to rush this match. He's back into the ring. Textbook scoop slam.
Oh my God!
Back of his neck.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
and he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Squeeze out the victory.
Yeah, the other three competitors did not make this easy.